here today with Jen. Jen, how did you like your photo session?
I thought it was so much fun. I was a pretend model for a day, and Monica made me laugh the entire time and made it very enjoyable and fun, and I can't wait to see the photos.
That's awesome. So tell me, Jen, this is a 40 over 40 project, and we are talking about what is or has been the most interesting thing about being in your 40s that was maybe surprising, or you're in your 50s. So tell me, I'm sorry, about that.
Yeah, I think it's just, you know, I've always heard other women say this, and now that I'm in this age group, I really feel it, that you finally start to worry less about what other people think about you and just really embrace the reality. Just embrace the beautiful things about yourself and share that with others. And I've really been doing more and more of that lately, and it's like my confidence is growing because I'm living life in a way that makes sense for me, and I'm trying new things with my business. I'm just trusting myself more than I think I ever have.
Do you feel like you're taking bigger chances now that you're older? You're taking bigger chances more so than when you were younger?
I think I am, and I don't know how much of it is about my age or is it about the pandemic, because I do feel like the pandemic has shifted our thinking into, like, what are we waiting for? Life is happening now. Let's appreciate it now. Let's think about our priorities and do the things that we've always wanted to do rather than wait. And my word for the year prior to the pandemic starting, I decided my word for this year would be scrappy. I wanted to just try things and put myself out there and not worry. I think perfectionism, you know, I'm letting go of a lot of that perfectionism that I had when I was younger. And I think the reason I felt the need to be perfect when I was younger is I was much more worried about being judged. And I'm at a place right now where I'm not at all worried about being judged. I'm putting my true self out there, and the right people will come to me. Friends, clients, whatever that might be. So I'm just enjoying living in my truth more. It's fun.
Love it. And Jen, what would you tell someone considering doing this?
Doing this photo shoot?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's like being pampered for a day. You know, I loved getting my hair and makeup done, and how often do we get to have that kind of attention? And then trying on all the different outfits, and I mean, Monica saw my personality actually kind of blossomed when I put on this pretty dress and I was having fun dancing, and you know, you get to be these different personas in a fun way, and I just can't wait to see the photos.
I can't wait to show them to you. Thank you so much, Jen. It was an honor to photograph you. Thank you.